Hello friend, welcome back to my lecture on event handling. So today I am continuing the previous lecture event handling, and in the previous lecture I have discussed about the button event handler. So today I am discussing about the handling keyboard event and key listener also. Key listener is the event handling class of this interface of this key listener keyboard event. First of all, before starting this keyboard event, so I will discuss about the different type of the listener used or event handling classes or interfaces used in AWT. So we'll discuss about all these facts. So basically these are the different event handling interfaces and classes. So you can see here for button we require action listener. As we know in the previous class, action event is a function of this action listener class. And item listener, item event is used for the different type of component. You can see here this diagram will explain you more clearly. So user click on button, press enter. So for this we require action listener, and for window event we require window listener. So to close user closes a frame, user closes a window, it requires all the window event handling functions are inside the event window listener in interface. And clicking on mouse button while cursor is over the component, so we require mouse listener. In case of the mouse, we require mouse listener. In case of the window event, we require window listener. For button we require action listener, and we have another listener, that is mouse motion listener. For movement of the mouse, user moving the mouse over the component, we require mouse motion listener. And component listener is also required here. Component become visible by this listener. And list selection listener, suppose we have combo box or we have list items, so in that case we require selection listener. So apart from these listener, we have many more other listener also. So these listener frequently used in AWT, and you can also see this list also. Action listener, we have action event in action listener, item event in item listener. In case of the checkbox, we require item listener. And for the mouse, we require mouse listener and mouse motion listener. And same time we require the classes. These are the interfaces, and we have been we can also take the help of mouse adapter and mouse motion adapter. So either mouse listener or mouse adapter. So we have these two interface and classes, and we can use any one of these two or any one of these two. And for keyboard event, we require key listener and key adapter. Same time we also require key adapter. But at a time we can use key listener or key adapter, as well as we have window listener as well as window adapter. So both are used for the window event. So these are the different listener interfaces and adapter. XYZ listener means listener are the interfaces, as and adapter are the classes that implement the corresponding listener interfaces. So this is the difference between listener as well as adapter. So event source are the button, checkboxes, choice, list boxes, scroll bar, so window, frame. So these are the event source, and listener are the interfaces. Any class interested in handling certain event are called listener, event listener. And any interface and any class that is event that are the adapter. So a listener must implement appropriate listener interface, and a listener may listen several sources and different type of the event. And listener can be full-fledged class or inner class. So these are the full-fledged class or inner class. So these are the different listener, and this is the difference between listener and adapter. We can use adapter or we can use listener. So listener, basically listener are the interface and adapter are the classes. So this is the basic difference, and we can use many kind of the listener and for different many kind of listener for accordingly many kind of event, actual event. And for handling these events, we require the listeners. So this is also be used in Java AWT and Java Spring also. So now I am showing you one example where we are using the keyboard event and means key listener. So you can see in this example, we are writing this program with help of appnet. So we have written here public class simple key extend appnet. And first of all, we have to write here import java.awt, import java.awt.event, import java.applet.star. So this is applet program. That's why we have used here applet package, and we are doing event handling. So we are using here java.awt.event, and we are using here awt. So we have written here import java.awt.star. So this is applet program, because we are writing here extend applet and implement key listener. So it means in this program we are using key events, we are applying key event. So that's why we have written here implement key listener. So message equals to blank, initially the message is blank, and we have given here coordinate value x and y 10 comma 20, 10 and 20. We have initialized the variable x and variable y 10 and 20, and these variable used for the x and y coordinate. Initially we have taken only the variable. Now we are using init function. Init function is used just like a constructor. So simple key is the class and its constructor is init. And now we are writing here add action listener. This means for applying the action event, so we have added here add key listener this. So this we are writing here this object, because the same class simple key class is a listener class, because we have written here implement key listener. So add listener this, and request focus, it means we are focusing the request on the particular text field. So in case of the text box, we text field, text box, text area, we require request focus. Means we have an input form, so we have different text boxes. So we are focusing on a particular text box or text area. So that's why we have to write here text request focus. So particularly this is used in case of the key listener. But in case of the action listener, we will not use request focus. So now we have the another function key press. Like in the previous program, you can see in the previous classes program, in this program we have been public void action perform. The program is the pattern of the program is same as we are discussing in this key event. Public class, this is the pattern of the button class, means action listener class. So button demo is the name of class, and extend applet and implement action listener. But today we are discussing about the key listener, so we are writing implement key listener, and then an IT function, and then we have action perform function. So in case of button, we use only one event handling function, that is action perform function, action event AE. So same pattern will be applied on key listener, but we have number of functions in case of the key listener. So you can see now in this program we have different event handling function, key press, key release, key type. These are three functions, and other function can also be used here. So we have like action perform function, we have key press function, and key event is its argument. Key event ke is the object of key event class. Key press, key release, key typed. We have been three different functions, three different event handling functions, and we have been paint function, paint graphics g and g dot draw string. So this is these are the three functions, key press, key release, key type. These are three functions, and on status bar we are showing key down, and on status bar we are showing key release. So these are the functions. So now see in this program we have been this key press function. So when we will press key, when we will press any character, we will press any key, this may be del key, this may be enter key, this may be any alphabet key. So as we will press any key, the key event will generate, and accordingly this function will activate, and on status bar it will show key down. So simply by pressing any key, we will found this message on status bar key down. And as we release the key, as we press the key, then we have been this message key down on status bar. And same time, as we release that key, then on status bar we have been another message key release. So the message key release is overlapped by, on this key down message. So in place of the key down, key release will be displayed. So again we will press any key, then it will display key down message, and as we release the key, it will display key released. And when we are typing anything, suppose we have only one text box, so in that case this key typed function will activate. As we type anything, suppose we have typed welcome on our screen, welcome on text field, so then this function will activate public void key type key event key. So key will be used here. We are not using key in these two functions. So here we are using key dot get key care. So whatever the key we are pressing, we are typing, so get key care function will activate, and on message variable it will be stored. And as we have pressed W, welcome, suppose we are pressing, we are typing welcome, so as we have pressed W, then W will be transferred to the message, and the repeat function will activate, and repeat function will run print function, and then print function will display by this g dot draw string, it will display the message. Suppose we have pressed W, then it will display W on xy coordinate is 10, 20. So at 10, 20 location it will display the value of message, means whatever we have typed on message. Suppose we have typed welcome, so it will display welcome and 10, 20 position. So key is used here, so key basically for key event. So whatever we are typing, that will be displayed over this position, means xy coordinate, means 10 and 20 position, and this is the message. Through paint function we are displaying the message. So this is key type function, and this add listener will be added with a particular text field. So suppose we have number of text field, different text field, so we will write here text field dot add key listener. Suppose we have text field 1, text field 2, text field 3. So text field 1 dot add text listener, text field 2 dot add text listener. Accordingly, we will write the name of text field, and accordingly here on key typed function we will have to mention here a switch statement, so that we can differentiate which text box we are typing the value. So so this is that key handling, key event handling program. So thank you guys, thank you very much. I hope that you understand this key listener and key type event and different type of the event handling and listener classes, listener interfaces. So thank you again.